What's up, guys? It's your boy G Money Pops, and today we have some boxes here that we need to open. And we actually have two exclusive items here from Target Con. Then we have a Funko Shop exclusive that we need to open. And then we have one Poptopia $25 guaranteed value mystery box that we need to unbox. So let's get into it, guys. First, we're going to start with the TargetCon exclusives. So let's open these up. The TargetCon actually happened on February 28th, and I went on February 28th, and they haven't even put anything out yet. So I actually went back today, and luckily they had a couple items left. They had no more 10 inches left. All they had left was two of these Cheetos glow-in-the-dark exclusives, and then two of the Garfield Flocked. So let's get into it, guys. I know this is probably going to hurt some people's feelings out there that I'm going to be actually opening these guys up to get the bread and butter out of here, which is the Funko Pop itself. Alright, so let's go ahead and open this up, guys, and be very careful because I don't want to damage the box itself. So we just want to get into this plastic. There we go. Let's open this thing up. Alright, guys, so this is what it looks like on the inside when you open it. Looks like you have your t-shirt here. There's the t-shirt. It's pretty cool. It's got the black collar neck and the black sleeves. Nothing on the back, just the front. Pretty cool tee though. I like this. I like Garfield, so that's why I went ahead and bought this. And then we have the Funko Pop itself. Look at that, guys. That is awesome. It looks like to be in pretty good condition besides this little tear down here in the corner.
What? What the fuck?
But yeah, this is for my personal collection anyway. So to me, this looks great. Besides that one little tear, guys. But other than that, it looks great. Wow, check out Garfield, guys. Oh man, this is awesome, guys. So let's go ahead and open up Chester the Cheetah, which is another shirt set here. And this was another extra large. I'll show you guys the box. The box is really cool though, guys. Check this out. They made it look like a carton of Cheetos. That is pretty cool. There's the back. It shows you what comes in the box, which is the t-shirt. And then the Funko Pop itself, which is the glows in the dark. So I'm pretty excited to see this pop. This is pretty cool. And this is actually my first Chester the Cheetah Funko Pop. So let's go ahead and open this up, guys, and check condition. Alright, guys. So the inside of the box, you got your t-shirt on top. Let's go ahead and check out the t-shirt real quick. And who doesn't love Cheetos? Let me know down in the comments, guys, if you guys like Cheetos. But there's the shirt. It's pretty cool, guys. I like it. I'm going to be rocking this. Alright, so let's go ahead and check out that Funko Pop. And there he is, guys. Check that out, guys. Condition actually looks pretty mint. I don't see any flaws on this at all, guys. So is awesome, guys. Wow. Yeah, guys, he's pretty awesome. Yeah, but I'm so glad that I went to Target today, guys. Because if not, these would have sold out. So I got there in time where there was actually two of these left. But there's the two TargetCon Funko Pops. One's the Flock Garfield, and then we have Chester the Cheetah, which glows in the dark. And it glows like an orange color. I'll try to get a photo at the end of the video for you guys. Alright guys, so let's go ahead and open up this Funko Shop exclusive. I'm not going to let you know what it is. I want this to be a surprise for you guys. Nice packaging. Alright guys, so here it is. Ready? There he is, guys. It's the new Funko Shop exclusive. It's the Steve Irwin, and he's holding a yellow snake. Check that out, guys. I want to say that's some sort of python or something that he's holding. Let me know down in the comments on exactly what type of snake that is. Check him out, guys. So there is one more Steve Irwin Funko Pop that I want to get, but it's the Chase, and he's holding a turtle. And so I'll be hopefully picking up that Steve Irwin Chase in the future. Alright guys, so let's go ahead and open up our last box for the day, which is the Poptopia $25 mystery box, guaranteed value. So let's go ahead and open this bad boy up and see what we got. Hopefully we got something good today. This was Wednesday's $25 Poptopia mystery box. And I can't quite remember what the top hit was. Alright guys. Cheat sheets. And then we have our two pops in here. Alright, so let's try to open up that common first. This is the main hit because it has a sticky note on the top. Save that for last. So let's go ahead and open up our common first. And we have Sword Art Online. And yeah, I don't know anything about this pop. I'm assuming this is some sort of anime. Kirito, I don't know how to pronounce his name. Let me know down in the comments, guys, on what this pop is all about. But I'm pretty sure it's an anime pop. Looks like he's holding a little black sword and then a green sword as well. But, that's what he looks like. And this is our common pop, and it seems to be in pretty good condition. Alright, so let's go ahead and open up this main hit here. It's the bottom. What do you guys think it is? Boom. Okay, this is pretty cool. We have ourselves the Entertainment Earth exclusive Batman. And check him out, guys. He's pretty cool. I've been seeing this pop online, but yeah, I didn't know it was exclusive to Entertainment Earth. That's pretty cool. Yeah, check that out. He's all white, and it looks like he's got some graffiti on him from the Joker, because he's got a green J spray painted into his chest with some ha ha ha. And it looks like it actually says Joker on his other side. Yeah, the Joker, it says on his other leg. That's pretty cool. He's a pretty cool looking pop. But yeah, guys, that's pretty cool. I really love the box. I love the all black with the gold trim highlights in it. Little gold accents. Batman's all in gold lettering. It's just pretty cool, guys. I like that. It's a different box. It's unique. But condition on this, guys, seems to be pretty good. Seems to be pretty good on condition, guys. So yeah, I'm happy. Just for fun, let's go ahead and check value on our mystery box, see how well we did on that $25 guaranteed value. And then, I don't know if these pops, because these are pretty new pops, guys, so I don't know if they're actually listed in PPG yet, but we'll check. We'll check it out. All right, so let's go ahead and check value now, guys. All right, guys, so let's go ahead and check out value on these Funko Pops that we got from TargetCon, in the mystery box, and from the Funko shop. Let's go ahead and start with the Target cons. And like I said, I don't know if these are actually going to be on here, but we'll check it out anyway. Let's start with the Chester the Cheetah pop. All right, guys, so here he is right here, and like I said, he's not showing a value yet, but there's an actual photo of it glowing in the dark for you guys. And like I said, it glows like an orange color. That's pretty cool. Let's see if Garfield is showing a price yet. So let's go ahead and look him up. And here he is right here, guys, but he is not showing a price as well. But we do need to add those into our collection. All right, so let's go ahead and look up the Steve Irwin Funko Pop. He's not showing a value on the Funko. Maybe he is on PPG. Yeah, he's not showing a price either on PPG. Like I said, guys, these are very new pops, so usually the new pops don't show a price for at least a week or so, or sometimes even longer. But let's go ahead and look up our mystery box now and see how well we did on that. And let's go ahead and start with that common pop, which was one of those animation anime Funko Pops. Wow, guys, and here he is right here, and he's actually a Hot Topic exclusive, and he's actually worth $28. Is that right? Let me check on PPG real quick. But yeah, I guess that's right, guys, because there he is again showing for $28. Wow, so we actually got a common that's worth $28. That's crazy. I guess he's just missing a sticker on the one that I received. Came out in 2015. Let's go ahead and add him to our collection. Let's go ahead and add $28 over here. See how well we did on this mystery box. Alright, so we already made our money back just off the common pop. That's pretty good, guys. Pretty happy about that. So let's go ahead and look up this Batman pop. And here he is, and he's actually only worth $15. Batman the Joker is wild. And he's only $15, but I actually like him, guys. Let's go ahead and add, go ahead and add our 15 to this. And we'll end up with 43. That was actually a really good mystery box. The common was actually worth more than our main hit. Usually you don't see that in mystery boxes, but I'm not complaining. That was actually really cool, guys. I'm really happy that I got my TargetCon Funko Pops today, and then at the same time, my Steve Irwin and my Poptopia mystery box came in the mail today, so I'm very excited that I got to make this video for you guys. So I really appreciate you guys tuning in and watching the video. And if you guys like the video, please hit that thumbs up button. I really appreciate that. And if you guys are new here, please hit that subscribe button. It really helps the channel grow. And I would just really appreciate that, guys. You guys are awesome. You guys should let me know down in the comments on what you guys think about these Funko Pops that I received today. Let me know if you have these pops or if they're on your wish list. But once again, guys, thanks for tuning in and watching the video. It's been real fun. Hope you guys have a wonderful day. It's your boy, G Money Pops. We'll catch you next time.